no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song.
Morning, guys. Happy 1st of September. This video is going out in September, so happy September. And today we are headed to town, so I'm going to take you shopping. This is the quick outfit for the day. It's a quick one, so I don't know if it goes together or anything, but we're just heading out. We've got to catch the bus in like 10 minutes, so we're going to have to speed run. So we're in town now, just going to go to Costa, and we've been to
Poundland.
We've got the sourest sweets in the world. Charlie did not like us. Charlie thought it was sick. We'll quickly go. And we're going to go to Costa, and then TK Maxx, H&M, and then New. We're in TK Maxx now. If you like to decorate for Halloween, then TK Maxx is the place for you. There's quite a few cute things, but again, if you like decorating for Halloween, then TK Maxx is for you. I'm going to show you all the things that I would like if I was decorating for Halloween. There's a cute little Mickey Mouse hand soap. Then there's obviously, I feel like this could be out all year round. Then next one, that's like a gold pumpkin. I've seen this in Gemma's vlog, Gemma Ryder's vlog. And just picked up a drink, and I'm gonna try candy in a can. I've seen this all over TikTok, but I haven't tried this before. So if I open it, right. Okay. So I got the sparkling rocket ice lolly. Oh my god! Stop it! Try that. It's new. And it's no sugar, and it's vegan, and vegan, gluten-free, sugar-free, and something friendly, gluten-free, and recyclable. So, oh my god, I'm gonna buy these again. Home now, just gonna make some quick lunch. And then I'm going to show you, no, I won't show you what I bought because I'm going to do an autumn haul when I get back, when I get all the bits that I want to get, so I can do it all in one go. Charlie wanted to quickly show you her new jumper that she bought, her new hoodie she bought. She looks quite cute. And what was that from? That was from Primark, £8, yeah?
Yeah.
So let's make some lunch, and then we can tidy up the kitchen, well, undo the dishwasher, that kind of thing, and yeah. So for lunch, we've got some lettuce that needed eating. It's starting to go brown, so I just picked up all the bits that aren't brown. We've got some of those tomato and sweet paprika bruschetta, some cheese, a bit of ham, some pepper, and also going to be having sweet corn fritters. We saw these yesterday in the shop, so we thought we'd pick some up and have them for a side dish.
I was going to get them.
Yum! These are sweet corn fritters. I don't know if you can see them. Let me just move. Okay guys, so we've just had some lunch. I'm just going to crack on with some editing a video, getting that ready to go live tonight at 6 p.m. We got like 3 hours, less than 3 hours into it goes live. Whilst we had lunch, we popped a movie on. I normally do this if it's just Charlie and I, or just I. We will a movie's on. So we watched The Michaels on Amazon Prime. It's one of those, as I said before, it's one of those like free ones, like homework movies. And yeah, so it's one of those. So I'm going to edit a video. I'm also going to try and maybe get this video half edited, or at least my footage online, because this is going out on Friday. This is literally going out tomorrow at 6 p.m. At 6 p.m. on Friday. I'm also edit film. I want to vlog tomorrow with Sprout. So so I'm just gonna edit a nice little video, get that all ready for tonight, and then get my content off my camera onto my laptop, so then I can get it ready for Friday's video. And yeah, it's gonna be like a late night. I think I'm gonna edit a little bit of this vlog tomorrow, tonight, and then tomorrow morning do it whilst getting ready, and then export it and then post it. So it might even go out like 12 p.m. And then Friday's vlog is gonna be Sunday. It's gonna be for Sunday. So yeah. So yeah.
Why isn't it?